अगर हम कहीं पहुंचे ना पहुंचे आप तो पहुंचा।
हाँ तो
थैंक यू
भाई 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 भाई।
अरे भाई हो गया ना
खा रहा है कल ही आए खा रहा है की बात कर रहा
सेंटर में देखिए सेंटर सेंटर देखिए सेंटर मैडम सामने देखिए
The Sound of Music, and we followed it up by the global premiere of Mame Khan,
right.
And we also had the 5 times Grammy Award winner Jacob Collier with us. So I think it has been quite a heartwarming journey of the last 9 months. You know, our vision also was to celebrates the art, artists and the audience.
Right.
And I think we are coming closer to that goal. We have welcomed people for cultural and immersive experiences, not only from Mumbai, but from all over India. In fact, NMACC has seen almost 10,000 visitors every day. So I just feel just a lot of gratitude and thank you to all the friends of NMACC for coming and enjoying all the shows.
Absolutely. I would like to ask you,
what do you enjoy the most about this musical? Oh, I have seen this musical 7 times and this is going to be my 8th time. We grew up on this music of ABBA, you know, so it just brings back so many memories. I also enjoyed all the characters of Mamma Mia and especially Donna.
Oh wow, that's great. Thank you so much for it. I'm just going to pass it to...
Congratulations firstly on the opening night of Mamma Mia. And what has been the audience response to international shows coming to NMSCC in India?
So as I said earlier, I think I'm truly overwhelmed with the reaction and love from the audience that we have got. You know, we had full houses for Civilization to Nation and Sound of Music. And now we are bringing the best of West End theatre to India. In fact, Nick, the producer, just told me that they've been trying to get Mamma Mia to India for the last 19 years. So finally, I think we all can have a place in India to host the best of international shows, and we don't have to travel all over the world to see Broadway or to see West End.
Definitely, that's so lovely. And which is your favorite Mamma Mia character and why?
Oh, hands down, I think Donna, the mother, for her indomitable spirit, and also for the unconditional love for her daughter. I think I identify with her the most.
Thank you so much.
I think I just wanted to add, I think the mother-daughter relationship that Donna has with Sophie reminds me a lot of Isha's growing up years. And it's really going to be down the memory lane for me.
Thank you.
So much. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
सेंटर देखो, सेंटर में, सेंटर सेंटर
मैडम यहाँ
Ladies and gentlemen, the performance in the Grand Theatre will begin shortly. Please take your seats. Thank you.
Thank you. इकड़े
भाई जाए घर पे,
भाई
घर पे जाए अभी,
पैसा खर्चा करके आया यार अंबानी
के घर। अरे क्या हो
रहा है
रिद्धि रिद्धि,
आधा टाइम तो नाम सोचने में गया तभी बोला ये।
एक मिनट देखिए रिद्धि रिद्धि
रिद्धि जी,
ए दीपक बिचा रिद्धि 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 सेंटर लगे सामने सामने लगे
रिद्धि जी है सामने रिद्धि
तिवारी
भैया
पैसा दे गया खर्चा किया है।
वेट
वेट वेट वेट ज्यादा हो गया।